gotta go! We're in the circulation right now.
We're good. We're fine, you guys. We're almost past it.
Why is this guy stopping?
That's it. Watch that car!
Was it?
Yeah.
That's like it? 9 turtles you killed.
I saw that one moving.
Oh, no. Not sure if I'm gonna go east on 40 though.
Chris, the wall cloud. Check it out.
Sorry, 4 o'clock.
Everybody hold tight. Clear left.
I got you.
Woo! Okay, we're in the bear's cage now, guys. This thing's right here in front of us. Ricky's on there?
Yeah, it's on there,
Tornado coming down, guys.
Slow pickle one.
Yeah, slow pickle. Slow pickle for now.
Yeah, a little bit faster than slow. Medium pickle.
Okay, we only have...
Look at the upward rapid motion.
We don't have an east option for 4 miles, guys, so we got to follow this road for 4 miles. Yeah, keep going.
Okay. I don't like that. It's going to put us out of position. I think we should go back and just parallel the interstate.
No, man, we got to keep in touch with this thing. We're right here. We're right here.
Over, and then go south, and then there's a little grid pattern we can hook up with.
This thing's going to cross in front of us.
Look at it. Look at it moving.
I mean, we can flip it around if this doesn't produce right now. Just tell them that.
If it doesn't produce right now, we'll flip it around.
Right here.
Yeah.
Is it, can you still see it on there?
Yep.
Welcome to the bear's cage.
Welcome to the bear's
cage. Look at the rotation up above.
Yeah, those rain curtains rotating.
Yeah,
man, this is going to be a wedge here in a few minutes.
If it doesn't put it down, we flip
and go back the other way.
It's actually a great vantage point.
Guys, to be honest with you, it's a mile and a quarter already up ahead of us and the position of it, south of it.
This road's not bad.
But we're going to lose visibility because we're going to be looking into the storm. Hold on.
Hey, Ricky, creep up just a little bit.
Yep.
Like maybe 200 yards, 300 yards.
Sure.
See, right now it's great because we have the white clouds behind us as a background.
Tightening. Look. See it on the right?
Yeah.
Okay, stop right here, Ricky.
Okay.
Frickin' rain.
It's all right. Look it up here on the ground, down here.
Sirens going off in the distance.
We got sirens going off in the distance?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the upward motion right there.
All right, Ricky, creep up another 100 yards.
Yeah.
Yep.
Past those trees there.
Oh, yeah.
Look what's happening at 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
You see all that?
Yep.
Copy, yeah. It's going to drop right here.
Let me know.
Hey, keep
just
going.
Slow pickle,
going just a little bit.
Yeah.
Right here. For now.
Okay.
Oh, man, guys, you got to see this couplet on radar. Check this out.
Okay.
Tornado on the ground. Tornado on the ground.
Do I have to get in?
2 o'clock. See it over there, Ricky?
Yep.
Yeah.
Ricky, watch this stuff here, too.
Yeah.
Look at the inflow coming in to your right, Chris.
I don't see it on the ground.
That was just a satellite.
It was.
Way off, other meso over there.
Got inflow here.
We're in good position right here.
Yeah, look at that. That's definitely a funnel, right?
Yep.
Look past the rain curtains at 2 o'clock. It was down a few minutes ago. It's lifted up.
Well, it's going to be out your window soon here.
I want it to be right in front of us right here, guys.
All right, tell me if you
close your window, please, Chris.
Out of position with this thing. If we go a little bit north,
we're gonna be fine.
Go south. You still
want to
go south?
I mean, we don't
hell
have
yeah, Yeah, this thing's moving southeast. We're in perfect position.
Okay, Ricky, get up to the top of that hill for me.
Okay. If we're going to do that, we should make sure we get ahead of this thing so it doesn't hit us. Let's move it a little bit, please.
Right there.
Don't even listen to it. Get out your window.
That's it.
Oh, well, tree debris flying down beside us here.
Right,
strong inflow winds.
Slow.
Nice, good spot.
Could be to the left of the road, I think.
He's right, we gotta get up a little further. Thank you.
Unlocked.
Good, good. Go.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Nice job, Ricky.
Amazing. We're going east. Going east. Calm check.
How's your lens?
Good job, Ricky.
Thanks.
Great job, buddy.
Everyone around, great job, guys.
Okay.
And we're streaming.
1 mile up on the right. 1 mile up on the right. We're a half a mile now.
Ricky, can you see anything out your back mirror?
I can see it. It's been lifting up and touching down constantly. Lots of convergence on this next row, guys, but we don't have much of an option. We got to go right here.
Copy that.
That was perfect execution.
Let's go right. Oh, this convergence is ridiculous. This thing's gonna produce over, and there it is again, it's coming down. Jesus. Oh. What? Oh, wow, tornado down.
Yeah.
Two of them, twins. Right here is good, 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 right here.
Holy cow, look at the size of that.
Can you get that on the stream?
Yeah, it's on the stream.
Listen to it, guys.
Can I get out?
Listen, yeah, we got time. Listen to it. Oh, it's coming right at us here, guys. Just wait. 2 more seconds. Stay right there.
Okay. Get in front of these power lines for me, and then we can stop.
Okay.
Okay, stop.
It's right here, guys. It's right here. It's right here. Is it on stream?
Yeah.
Can you get it there?
Yeah, it's on stream. It looks pretty close.
Okay, go. Go right now. Let's go.
Fine.
Keep going. Why is this guy stopping?
That's it. Watch that car! Watch that car!
Go, Ricky! Go, Ricky! Go, go, go! Bust it!
Sideways. Great job. Great fucking job. Great
job. We're out of it.
No, I gotta keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Keep going.
Yeah, but just go slower now.
Yeah, slower now. We're going out of it. What was that?
Hail.
You gotta keep going.
Big hail.
No, no, no.
Yeah, keep going. Keep
okay.
going. Go south.
No, no, don't hit the car. That's okay. Just slow down.
Go.
Great job. Great job. You all right?
Yep.
Honk your horn at this guy. Let's get past him. Move over.
That's
not too late.
Oh, man.
It's all right. Get past him. You can do it.
All right, now what are those? Are those cows in front of us? Hold on. Slow down a little bit.
Caught again, man.
You're not gonna get caught. We're not gonna get caught. It's past us.
We got our tires are sure popped too.
Why?
You see what we went over? And what we hit?
What hit us, you mean?
No, we ran over tons of tin and steel and we were in the ditch.
Alright, we got a stop sign up here. We got some of the cars going by.
I don't know. The way this truck's feeling right now too, something's fucked.
It's alright.
Okay, let's just stop at the next intersection real quick.
We're still in the rain curtains. We have a bit more room.
No, man, we gotta check and see if everything's okay.
Okay, look up before you get out, please. Look
I am,
up.
I am.
Holy fuck, look at me that.
Good?
Yeah, we're good.
Let's get out of their way. They're coming up on us.
I saw a fucking farm truck fly across the road right in front of us. As if we couldn't have went.
We lost our back windows.
A huge.
We almost lost the cab.
A huge farm truck flew right across.
Did you not see that, man?
I did.
I think I might have it on tape.
Yeah, I got it.
We could have went too.
We could have went too.
All right, I think there's
let's
somebody behind us, guys.
Yeah, let's
gotta go.
Go.
Where are we going?
Huge couplet still right
which way,
here, guys.
Which way?
Go left. We're fine.
That we're alive?
Oh.
Oh.
All right, careful. Let's not bite it right after the storm. Watch your own
truck. Still feels kind of fucked up.
That's all right. That's all right. We got no choice right now.
Can we not do that again?
Yeah.
Yep.
Chris, I mean...
Well, it wasn't your fault. It was the guys in front of us.
I know, but it's... We
too
really,
close.
It was too close.
I agree, Ricky. I totally agree.
At least not today. I don't got it. I don't think the truck can handle that again.
No, the truck's fucked right now.
Oh, yeah. We fucking, man, we flew at least 2 or 3 feet off the ground at one point.
Yeah, when I saw that stuff coming towards me.
When I went down the ditch, we hit an approach and then we landed on the other side of the ditch in that farm truck. That was out of control.
There were 3 or 4 buildings.
I'm worried that there was
yeah.
other, guys, there was cars in there.
That we passed.
There was cars in
that
there.
That front car.
They survived it.
I don't know if they did. I don't want to talk about it. If a farm truck can go, any one of those cars could have went, including us.
And it was like a 2-ton farm truck.
Oh yeah, yeah, way bigger than us. I hope those other boys. Oh man.
Chris,
right,
can you send out a tweet right now? I got nothing, but can you please send something out to Tammy? That we are fine and pleased to tweet it out on my behalf.
Stop sign, we got a guy way down there on the left, and we're clear so I can see on the right.
I don't know if it's a good idea, we're straight.
What do we want to do?
Hey,
where's Bubba? Bobo.
I don't know.
They were way in front of us.
Okay, you gotta go, right here.
Okay, good.
Alright, should we call Bobo?
Yeah,
Chris, can you call Bobo?
Yep.
Thank you.
all right. We can go into any ford.
Okay, you can go slow. You can slow down. It's not anywhere near us.
I guess I'm going home.
Phone is not working. Try the radio, maybe?
I think mine is, man.
Ricky, I'll say on tape while I'm recording, I have no unearthly idea
how you got us through that.
I have no idea.
Fuck, man. When I saw that farm truck go, I thought that was it.
Great driving, Ricky.
The farm truck or the buildings that were flying across?
Well, the buildings, and I saw the farm truck land right beside us, and we've missed that farm truck by inches, hey?
Yeah.
And we were in the ditch, like, catching air the whole time.
Yes. Chris was basically,
Tammy.
Think I had sex with Chris. You were on top of me so much.
Yeah. I thought we were dating, man.
Chris, you've got to get a message out.
Seems off. So
I tried. I think all cell services are down right now, buddy. Trying Ricky's phone, trying my phone.
Is there anything
in here? Okay, I got 3G.
You have Tammy's number in your phone, Ricky?
Maybe just out where all the traffic is.
Yeah. Well, right here will be okay, eh?
Yep. If you're
okay, your phone's working.
Okay, phone Tammy.
The whole time.
Is that Greg
that
Johnson?
Bad.
What about that car that was in front of us? Or in front of you?
They
guys?
Were trying to turn around. We let them go first. You
look
never
at the
saw
glass
them
in my seat, man.
Wow, that's a feel. I hate it.
This is the vehicle that was in front of us going down that road as the tornado came over top of us. I don't know how we made it. I don't know how they met it.
Gary, let me see your phone.
Is it what I just said before?
Yeah, like what happened? The whole thing that happened. These guys were in front of us, driving.
Okay, so what happened was we were getting as close as we can to the tornado, doing what we do. And what's that? Okay. So what we're doing is we're tracking the tornado, getting as close as we can. And we got a little close to us. We started taking off. This vehicle you see here, this gray SUV, got in front of us. And they were going as fast as they could. And we were right on their tail the whole time. And we saw another car in front of them. And everybody got pushed around by the tornado. A building started getting ripped apart in front of us, and that's when shit hit the fan, and I pinned it. I was not looking out for anybody. I hit the ditch, and went as fast as we could. We were airing our vehicle. I saw their vehicle get lifted up. I thought they were gone, but they're here now, thankfully, and I can't even imagine what else has happened or where that other car went, and it's awful. I'm not sure if it was a house, but definitely a barn, a tin barn. There's red steel flying everywhere. There's beams flying across the road. I saw a full 2-ton farm truck fly over top of the front of our hood about 100 yards up. And as I dodged these vehicles, that farm truck was in the ditch. I had to hit the ditch, and we barely missed it by inches and jumped a culvert. So lucky to be here. It was frightening.
You flew, but you were in the ditch for like almost half a mile.
Yeah, we were in a ditch, but not a small ditch, like deep, like 5-6 feet deep. Our vehicle was just getting hammered on. We were bouncing from side to side. It was out of control. I wasn't quite aware what was happening. All I knew is I had to hold on and pin it as fast as I could. I'm shaking right now. I'm not sure what else to say.